Here we have 6, here 15. 6 smaller than 15. So we should take two numbers, 66. A number close to 66 in 15 table is 15 fourths 60. Now we should subtract, we get 6. After this, bring down the beside number, so 0 down, so 60. When do we get 60? In 15 table, 15 fourths 60. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.